Go ahead.
Ocean, I've got an idea. Wouldn't it be so fun if we could turn getting rid of plastic into a game? There'd be a ginormous claw that hangs from the sky above the edge of the water. People could take turns trying to grab plastic before it got into the ocean.
Now this is getting interesting.
The more plastic that people grabbed, the more prizes they would win. And people could get high scores if they grabbed a lot.
A giant arcade claw to pick up the plastic before it gets into the ocean?
Yeah, wouldn't you want to play?
Just when you thought you'd heard it all.